know Bernie and Baker and Eli and Sawyer, Andy and Polly and Sova and Dougie. But do you recall the most famous Icedog of all? Long big-headed captain has a very scary stride. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it blows. All of the other Icedogs used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Cody play in any Icedog games like Philadelphia. Then one early morning practice, Coach came out to say, Blom, with your head so large, figure this out, cause you're in charge. And all the Icedogs chirped him as they shouted out in pain, Blom, you egg-headed captain, you'll go down in mid.